Hey everybody, I had a couple students reach out to me to explain adjectives from nouns and pronouns, so I just wanted to share that information with everybody in case anyone else was having the same issue. So I'm going to give four examples, but in the first two, I'm going to use the word train to explain how to distinguish an adjective from a noun. So in the first sentence, it says train tracks run along our back campus. So in this sentence, the word train is functioning as an adjective because it's telling the reader what type of tracks run along the back side of the campus. So train tracks is what runs along our back campus. In the second sentence, I will need to leave at 4:20 p.m. to catch my train. In this sentence, the word train is functioning as a noun because it's telling the reader that it's a train they're catching. The word my is functioning as the adjective because it's telling you who the train belongs to. So it's my train. In the second part, I'm going to show you how to distinguish an adjective from a pronoun, and I'm going to use the word some. So in the first example, the word some of the students were sick, is functioning as a noun because in the sentence, some is actually our subject. We know that of the students is a prepositional phrase, and the subject will never be found in the prepositional phrase. So some is our subject, therefore making it a noun. In the second sentence, however, some of the students were sick. Some is functioning as an adjective because it's telling you a general number of how many students were sick. So that is that's a descriptive word for students. So in the first sentence, it's a noun. In the second sentence, it's a adjective. So if you have any other questions, feel free to reach out to me. Have a good evening.